Greetings, this is Vladril, and welcome back to Let's Play Darkest Dungeon. Stop missing so much. Thought he still had the buff, that's why I didn't buff him. Yeah. Not bad, I guess. Stop stressing me, bro. The buff. Kill him, please. This guy. There we go. That didn't help you at all. They are stone, they don't bleed. 100 minus 15, 2. 25 minus 25, 12. Guess that's better. Sure. Death to you. Wow, I got him to bleed and he has 120%. That's a thing. I may have been here a bit,
A victory.
Oh, that works.
Perhaps the turning point.
Deeds, I want the deeds. If 500, 1,000, 500, 1,000. The busts are good too. Huh. Yeah, I don't care about the 200. About the 250, that's okay. Alright, can we get what we want? Nope. Could have gone worse, I guess. Get your chance soon enough. Like now. One down. They will go to the... yeah. That makes sense. Wow, that's a...
A moment of valor shines nice. Brightest against the backdrop of despair.
Wow, that's a good... ability, the courageous. He stresses everybody. Awesome. I wonder if there is any. Well, you can raise, I guess.
These creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
750, we'll drop those and get that. You raise your... Actually, is there any way to see? Nope, I don't think so. I know I keep not finishing my sentences. I was wondering if there is any way to see what your virtue chance is. But I don't see anything. Switch out with what? But... Lee. Nice, we'll take the red one. Realize you can do that. Yes. That's okay. Not a lot of difference, is there? Let's take the red one. That's different. Cool. Ah, there it is. Of course, we'll have to actually drop something. God damn it. We'll drop the food. Because we're done.
Tokens of hope. Recovered from the encroaching dark.
Nice. The 13k. And better yet, I got some of these and some of these. Actually, I didn't get any portraits. Not bad. Nice. Unlock that. I want to lock some abilities because they are really, really helpful, but...
Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.
But it's an issue. Because it costs 4k. For it's... Alright, you need to... drink or something. You are... Yeah. Alright, you know what? Let's try this. Yeah, I don't like any of those. No. Expensive. Don't care about those. Plus 2 speed, that's nice. That's really nice also. Care about that. I don't think it's yet enough. I should be doing that right now anyway. I don't think I have enough money. I should focus on other things like that. Alright, let's see. Can I... 15... I think so. This is 39, 34, okay. Not enough. Perhaps you, though. No, 64. Nope, no, you're not using those. What else? Busts, yes.
Little hope, however desperate,
is never without worth.
Very nice. Alright, let's see what we get. Medium veteran, medium veteran. Gives a rare. Both give the same thing. But this gives deeds, so we'll take that one. Don't love this character. Guess with the dismiss here. Get them, I don't have any. The only one I can get. Dark Souls Knight. Stun and Blight. Fine. Ultra 8. What? Why not? Again, I'm not sure if it matters when you have a party that has the same... some name, whatever it is. I'm not sure if it does matter. Guessing there is a reason for it, but I'm not sure if it's a gameplay reason or just a roleplay reason. This could be the case. Alright, we need to find the corpses. So I guess we'll go that way first. Come back and... camp. 5, 7... 9, 11, 13. Same amount. That one of them? No, it isn't. What am I doing? Infected corpses. What's the ones that look like a creature? What was that creature that exploded in Galaxy Quest when. Monk was trying to teleport it. Yeah, like that.
A devastating blow.
Done 100% and does some damage. Yeah, what? No. Go back.
As the fiend falls.
Very nice, too bad he didn't die. Oh, come on! I can pull you, fool! Yeah, yeah. Kill both of them. Oh, come on! That guy. Really lucky. Alright, stun 95%. Ooh, where's Unholy? This is Unholy, right? No, this is Eldric. God damn it. Fine, let's hit it. Ha!
Press this advantage.
Nice.
Give them no quarter.
It was a good pick. Ouch. You have so few hit points, Jesus Christ. Even then, that's... I'm guessing you can't get Blight, probably. But I can try it. Worth a try. Oh, not again. Go Crossfire. Some speed. Accuracy. Hmm, I thought game speed.
A victory. Perhaps the turning point.
Just started, get a grip. That critical was insane. This guy is really weird because he's capable of the best and the worst healing. Of course you played instantly. That was some bullshit. Well, we just started and we didn't really do that good, so I think they are over capping us right now. And then
destroyed.
Yes, okay. Also. Very nice. That. Can kill him. Is that far? Well, I guess I can mark him. Oh, it marks me. All right. Oh, yes.
A powerful blow.
Good. Don't get cocky.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
That will work. Quick reflexes. Just to speed, sure. Why not? God damn it. World needs like double the light. I need to remember that. Crap. Helping. Okay, we'll try. Oh. Let's resist everything. Not sure it can play from there. Hopefully it can, but probably it can. Yeah, of course you can. Oh great, random rearrangement. Let's kill it. And back. I think perhaps he can only do spores from back there. So I'm okay. Can't hit me with a club, so that should be good enough. Let's get some darts.
Well struck.
Nice. Have healed here. Fine, come close so I can kill you. Okay. Let's heal a bit. Let's heal, but alright. I need to put him an ability that actually hits somewhere in the back. Alright, there we go. Now we can all hit him and he can hit us. Ooh. Indeed spores, what the... That's his... No, I think he can use that to hit me. I don't know. Get that zero healing. Oh yeah.
The bigger the beast, okay. The greater the glory.
That works. And I guess I'll end this episode here. And continue in the next one. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment. And I will see you next time.